wow, alligators are amazing. If you go back and watch that original video, you can see him throw up that entire chicken and then, like nothing, swallow it back down without it ever fully exiting his mouth. And if you think that's impressive, alligators also can eat like that when they're underwater without drowning. And if you want to know how they do that, you have to look at the tongue. Where was the tongue? You didn't see it in the video. And that's because it's in the bottom of the jaw. It attaches to the jaw itself and runs the entire length of the bottom jaw. So that entire thing you see, the chicken kind of flopping across as it looks like it's gonna fall out of its mouth again, is actually the alligator's tongue. And at the back of that tongue, they have something called a palatal valve that can seal off and close the back of their throat. That way, when they're underwater, they can open their mouth and like back there, just completely close it. That's the place where you see the chicken kind of pop out of from nowhere in the beginning of the video. But that's how alligators eat underwater without drowning.